And right here is my great-grandfather. He's the first cat herder in our family.
Herding cats. Don't let anybody tell you it's easy.
Anybody can herd cattle. Holding together 10,000 half-wild short hairs, well, that's another thing altogether.
Being a cat herder is probably about the toughest thing I think I've ever done.
I got this one this morning, right here. And if you look at his face, it's just ripped to shreds, you know?
You see the movies, you hear the stories, I'm living a dream. Not everyone can do what we do.
I wouldn't do nothing else.
It ain't an easy job, but when you bring a herd into town and you ain't lost a one of them, ain't a feeling like it in the world.
Maar nu is een stuk beter gewend, hè, Poekie? Ga maar buiten spelen.
Ja, dat is goed, maar doe dan wel even die deur open. Hallo, ik kan er niet uit zo, hoor. Ik moet hard kakken, dus ik zal maar snel open doen als ik jou was.
Oké. Okay.
Die deur dan nog open, hoe zit het? Hé? Hé, hé, eindelijk.
Hey, kom jij weer eens rap naar binnen, hè? Hey.
Ja, ik wil wel, maar nou zit die deur alweer dicht. Ik kan er niet in zo, hè? Dat weet je. Ja. Hé.
Effie, come here. Oh. turn off the fan.
Kiki, settle down, bud. Careful, Cole. Careful. Why don't I get a catch pole? Somebody get a catch pole. Just set it over. Get a catch pole.
Need a catch pole to get him?
Yeah, because I'm not going to grab him. Uh-huh. Dude.
I can start up in there. Just disconnect it from the deck. You got him back?
Use my language.
You got him in the car.
The fearless feline got stuck on a telephone pole for a day and a half. When rescues tried to help Rocky, our hero tried to fly instead. Unbelievable. We'll see it again in slow motion. Wow.
The inside replay?
So beautiful, to me, you are so beautiful.
Intuitive for science pole and can also take a time for end creep.